The people behind these robberies are extreme athletes.
We'll be right back.